They built loudspeakers on top of this tower to reproduce the effect of the organ. Very clever, old pal. Dead as a doornail. I like singing so much. Harry and I often sang together. When my condition got worse, Harry thought it wasn't a good idea to make unnecessary efforts. And we stopped singing. I know it was just for my own good, but my illness caused our whole lives to revolve around it. These stone columns just vibrate. Amazing! The hatches are opening. Now the wheel is moving. These levers connect those gears to direct the wheel's energy into the turbine. Thank you. was easy. These buttons seem to adjust the amount of energy that goes through the turbine. These buttons seem to adjust the amount of energy that goes through the turbine. That should give the turbine some energy. Great! I did it. Now everything should be powered. What? Did I do something wrong? Come on, work! Come on! What's happening this time? Where am I? I can feel the fever rising. Oh God, no. My illness. Is it coming back? Was this an ocean? An ocean that dried up. No, I would rather die than use that damned thing again. They are so dry. I need to find water. Another memory of my illness. How many times did I think I was going to die lying in this bed? I'd better find some shade before I dry right up. The horseshoe-shaped pillar and that diamond shape again. I can't take much more of this. I feel woozy. Is that a house? That's not a house. That's our house in Englewood. Am I dreaming? Or am I just losing my mind? Our mailbox, too. Harry? Are you home? I miss you so much, old pal. I am definitely losing my mind. I don't understand what is happening, Harry. Are you... The Everheart twosome. What a duo. The happiest day of my life.
And...
Harry gave me this necklace after one of his scavenger hunts. It's a photo of my mother and me. She had just gotten worse from her illness. My mother's music box. Yet again. Cousin Robert? But I don't have any cousins. What a sweet melody.
What was that? Another vivid dream? And my music box again, but it wasn't broken anymore. And what a catchy tune. Sung since I got sick, but let's give it a shot. Show. This feels like hallowed ground. Are they bathing him in black ooze? His hands are changing, like in my dream. Look at those spots. They look like mine. now he's some sort of man-fish? Fish of every size and shape. A giant fish head made of stone. This looks like the same kind of elevator that was in the campsite. These patterns look too familiar. She sounds worried for him, I think. Where is this taking me? Looks like I'm inside the giant fish head that I saw from below. Well, this one was easy, I think.
My dear old pal, Norah, I wish I could write something else, but a long time ago I promised you I would never lie to you. So here goes. There is no cure for your illness. What you carry in your blood is changing you, and it will keep changing you until it's done, whatever that means. There is nothing we can do to stop it. My dear old pal, my partner, the love of my life. I am so sorry. I've made so many mistakes. All those deaths because of me. Frank, DeWitt, Roy. All for nothing. Maybe Teharo is right. Maybe we can return to the beach and build a raft to get back to Papiete. Maybe in less than a month, I could be back.
There's no cure? But he didn't finish the letter. What did you do, Harry? Where are you? Home, so what? What do I do now? Are you still on the island? I have to find you. God's blood. Does this mean that... Is this related to me somehow, to my disease? So that's how you mark the symbol's orientation. I'm starting to understand this language. This one was really hard to figure out. Good job, Harry. Well done, Harry. Boy, am I lucky that you did the hard part of figuring things out. John McCormack's dear old pal of mine? Our favorite song. I've seen this symbol in the murals several times. I guess it can be applied to both water and black ooze.
complex pattern. Harry threw a bottle against the wall. Was it because he was frustrated for not deciphering this? Or because of what he discovered when he did? A broken liquor bottle. Is this Harry's? He hates booze. It's amazing how words and symbols can keep their meaning after thousands of years. Harry marked this symbol for a reason. I'd better write it down. Someone punched the wall so hard that they bled. Was it you, Harry? It appears Harry didn't advance any further. Those are drums of some sort. For him, so it shouldn't work for me either. Unless there's something different about my hand. Anyway, Norah, you know what you've got to do. My hands. This is definitely not a dream. And I'm starting to doubt the others were dreams, too. I should be scared, but it's hard to explain what I feel, but it isn't fear. Not a bit. One of those gates, like the one I saw in the temple. I'm back to being me. It's hard for me to understand how these gates work. What happens every time I cross one of them? Thank you. another panel of this strange technology. What's it for? Something related to the currents? By underground currents. That architecture again. Where is this gate going to lead me now? And masters and... Nicole. Wasn't Nicole in the notes? Looks like some sort of food. It's not human food, though, and it's fossilized, too. Although they are the same style, these huts are much simpler than the magnificent architecture I've seen up to now. Whoever the inhabitants were, they were living here against their will. Someone vandalized this mural. Some hands look human, but others are amphibian hands. Who used to live here? It seems it was abandoned ages ago.
We father, we mother.
I under-